I know that you're, you know, you're into a lot of kind of musical bags, not only the interest in opera, but I've always enjoyed the things that you do that are rather nostalgic, in the 20s and 30s. I do. Well, I have a, you know, kind of romantic, nostalgic sort of part to my being. But are you into the contemporary sounds? Do you enjoy the rock groups?
And no, I don't even enjoy the songs I do. I enjoy opera, and that's about it. As far as contemporary music is concerned, I suppose you're talking about something that you people call rock. Is that it?
That's it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I accurately predicted when it first came out some 15 years ago that it would never last.
I see. Another of your predictions. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, we have a group here tonight that I think you'll enjoy and all the kids will enjoy.
I won't enjoy them.
Well, I think that most of us will. It's a group called the Grand Funk Wagon. The Grand, I'll get it right. The Grand Funk Railroad. Hey. join us tonight. If you can, remember, we'll be here again next week. Join us then. We'll be here, and we hope you will be too. Good night.
Now fly around the world via the Atlantic or Pacific from 40 U.S. cities. Take your choice, the USA, Europe, Africa, or Asia. TWA serves them all. If somebody...